I think Bitcoin, the blockchain, is bigger than the internet because it's going to go after industries that have never been touched really by the internet. Those all include every industry that in general is government regulated. So think about where the internet was focused on things like information and communications and gaming. Well, the blockchain can transform real estate, insurance, energy, electricity, healthcare, government itself. The best governments are going to be the ones who identify and utilize the blockchain for their keeping track of their data, for redistribution of wealth, for collecting taxes, for all of that. The best governments are going to figure out how best to use the blockchain and for allowing it to flourish and be free in a country.